Welcome all the numismatists. Now here I am with the Indo-Greek series which is in the collection of Bob Senior, and the series belong to the Aikanum fourth hoard. The king mentioned in this coin, he is Eucratides, and this is the obverse of the coin and this is the reverse, and this picture was provided to me by Professor Osman Boparachi, CNRS, Bibliothèque National Museum, France. Now, this coin has been described in Indo-Greek, Indo-Scythian, Parthian coins catalog of Smithsonian Institution. Now we can read here. Now this coin is described here, which is Attic Statered Tetradrachm. Obverse, we can see in the reel of palette border, diademed bust of king to right, wearing crested helmet adorned with ear and horn of the bull. Now we can see here. Okay. Now on the reverse, mounted Dioscuri, hear this, holding palms and spears, prancing to right. Now they are prancing towards right, and you can see the monogram here. Now we can see this monogram here. This monogram is very specific in this series. Same monogram here on obverse. See this one. So this is a small video of the collection of the coins I am having, and next we will have this coin of Euthydemus, the picture provided by Professor Osman Boparachi on my Paris visit. Now we will be here again with several pictures and hoards collection that is with me of Mirza Kaha, Bajor hold, Aikhanum hold, several pictures. So we will be here with our new information. Thank you, Dr. Bhavna.